Gym. I'm gonna work out here in a minute, but I wanted to make a video real quick. Just trying to get back into the routine of coming to the gym very consistently, eating healthy, just getting things back on track, just kind of de-stressing myself at the same time, just trying to make some more plans, use a planner, which a friend of mine sent me in the mail. Thank you so much, Tony, for sending me that planner. It's great. And I am getting things together again, okay? So you guys are great, great for supporting me, still watching my videos, commenting, emailing, trying to check on me, like, what's going on? You haven't made a lot of videos lately. What's happening? A lot of support, and I just appreciate it. So thank you to everybody that has reached out and been, like, super supportive and, you know, just kind of encouraging, too, like, let's do this thing. Let's make videos. Let's get back on track. And that's just great. I really needed that. Okay. But today, so I worked this morning. I had to get up at the crack of dawn and look outside here. I'm in Michigan, for anybody that does not know. We got a few inches of snow, okay, this morning. And it's been like snowing on and off a little bit today and whatever. But this morning was crazy. Okay. People had lost their damn mind in the snow. People do this every year. We should be used to the snow here in Michigan, but sometimes people do lose their mind and they, they just do really dumb shit. So here's my little tips to driving better in the snow, okay? Whether you're in Michigan or anywhere snowy, okay? First off, pay attention to your surroundings. Pay attention to the people in front of you and the people behind you, because people act a damn fool and you need to know what people are doing, okay? So pay attention. Also, use your blinker, okay? That's what it's for. It's for you to tell us, like, where you're going. I'm gonna go to the left. Okay, then I'm gonna give you the space to go to the left. Especially when it's snowy and icy, we need to kind of pre-plan our moves, okay? So use your blinker. Two, if you have a four-wheel drive vehicle, truck or otherwise, okay, that does not mean that you are not gonna slide on ice, okay? Whether you are in a truck, a car, a bicycle, or walking on the damn ice, you're gonna probably be slipping around. So stop going so damn fast trying to pass people. You're sliding into ditches, you're slamming into people, you're causing pileups on the highway. Ain't nobody acting right, okay? So I need everybody to just calm down. Okay, when it's snowy and icy outside and it's cold as a motherfucker, then you need to go slow. You need to give yourself more time. Okay, give yourself time, pay attention to your surroundings, use your blinker, and don't do no dumb shit. You know, I don't understand why people drive so reckless. You know, like, I was in a really bad car accident in the wintertime, and so I'm ultra aware, okay, of what can happen. But I don't think you should have to get into a car accident that's really bad to understand, like, safety of driving. You know what I'm saying? Like, you should always be aware of your surroundings. You should always use your blinker. I think the biggest thing in the winter is that people just think, like, oh, it's not slippery, when usually it is, okay? If it's freezing outside, that means it's probably slippery somewhere you're driving. Also, on the highway, slow down. You don't have to go 70, 80 miles per hour when it's slippery as fuck out. Go at an appropriate speed. Sometimes I'm going 30, 40 on the highway if I have to. I'm going to get where I need to get safely, okay? And I feel like everybody should have that mindset, but people don't. So anyways, it stresses me out driving in the wintertime, even though, like I said, I live in Michigan. You got to drive in it every winter. But the people around me that are driving so fast, they're getting crazy, they're flipping their vehicles over you and stuff. It's like, oh my God, people. So just be careful. Just be careful and cautious and not so reckless. People are crazy. All right, so I'm gonna go work out. I hope everybody had a great Monday. I'm going to finish this up and then go make dinner and do some stuff that I need to get done. So, but anyways, I hope everybody has a great night and I will see you guys soon.